So here we are again, celebrating another year in the life of our little Princess Kaili. Wasn't it just like yesterday when you had your second birthday party? Has it really been 3 years? So much can happen in 3 years. I married your daddy after 3 years of meeting him, and I had you 3 years after we moved to Canada, one of the happiest days of my life. And now, after 3 years, we are finally getting to see that distinct personality which can only be so Kaili. You have a little bit of both me and daddy in you, but everything else is just you, Kaili. You melt our hearts and drive us crazy, but one thing is for sure, you make us extremely happy. So let us once again take this special occasion as a perfect chance to show everyone just how truly unique and special you are. So let's see, what has happened since your last birthday? It was your first time to go to the zoo. We went home again for your second time to the Philippines, and you spent time with Nina and Jay, Auntie Tracy, Uncle JD, Lola Linda, Auntie Lisa, Uncle Neil and Uncle Alvin, and all your wonderful cousins at the Sky and your Kuya's Riv, Kay, Elijah, and Isaac. We got to spend one last time with Lola Donnie, which was great. And you enjoyed having your yayas Emily, Susie, and Cora. We also got to spend one last time with Lola Racing, which was priceless. You met our Bautista relatives and got to eat Lola Racing's yummy food. You also saw some of your ninang. You visited Pixie Forest and drove for the first time. You discovered the iPad and iPhone, and now spend hours on it. It's definitely the year of One Direction, Gangnam Style, Iconic Pop,
that's the new side.
And Adam, sorry Papa Rafa, you had your first pony ride and went to Disneyland. Definitely the happiest place on earth. You had so much fun. You met more relatives and joined us even in our night outs. You've had fun times with friends. And have bonded with your ultimate best friend, Dookie. Duke is your most loyal and patient companion. And girl, you, and I, we're about to make some you watch your first Canucks game, watch numerous cartoons and movies, and showed us how emotional you are when watching sad parts. You celebrated our birthdays with us, had an exciting Halloween, a Merry Christmas, a Happy New Year, and a Blessed Easter. So many events in just 1 year. I still can't get over how much you've grown, baby. Sometimes I want to slow down the times. We'll continue to watch and wonder as you transform each day. Each new word, each new song, each new dance step, each tantrum. I'm so sorry if I get sometimes impatient with you, and I even scream at you, I guess it's practice for when the time comes and you are a teenager. I've definitely got my work cut out for me. But there are those times when we do our mommy-daughter bonding by watching TV and movies, listening to music, or eating junk food. I love absolutely everything about you, and I look forward to spending each day with you. Here's to your third year, Baba.
Happy birthday, Kaili!